charges tonight for a Chesapeake doctor facing fraud. A grand jury has now indicted Javaid Perwaiz on 2 counts of aggravated identity theft. He already faced several Medicaid fraud charges in this disturbing case. Federal investigators say he performed unnecessary procedures, often without the patient's consent. Perwaiz has been at Tidewater Regional Jail since authorities arrested him back on November 8th.